Joe Franklin on the job, man. Put it up and go. Yeah.